Jury selection is underway for the trial of a man accused of plotting an explosive attack near Fort Hood. Last July, 22-year-old Nasser Abdo was arrested after police found him in a hotel outside the military base with bomb-making materials. Prosecutors say the plot included detonating a bomb inside a restaurant that's popular with Fort Hood soldiers. Abdo faces 9 charges with possible life sentences for each of them.